get her.
And now the Republicans believe, they really believe that they can win. And if I lose this race, they're coming for Steve Simberwicz and Helene Weinstein and Bill Colton and Alec Krasny and every single one of us here in Southern. But there'll be no telling them that, forget about it, Democrats are the people who represent the people of Southern Brooklyn. They're going to change politics for the rest of your adult lives here in Southern Brooklyn.